Yeah, that's first. I've never seen. Yeah, never seen it. Just what a way to start a day.
Yeah.
What goes through your mind when that happens, or what?
Just, I mean, I just saw him sitting there in a pile, pretty much, and I just thought maybe he tripped. I've seen guys trip before, but I've never seen a guy have to come out of a game for that.
What is the latest update you have on?
Right knee bone bruise. So, I guess when you look at it, I was thinking a lot worse. I'm thinking the kid's probably going to be done for the year. They heard said they heard a pop. I'm just thinking he tore something, surgery, but they did the MRI and all, and it's a bone bruise. It'll be a couple weeks probably, depending on tomorrow and things like that, and overnight and all that. But at least he's not, it's not a surgical process or injury or anything like that. So good, that's good for him, because I just assumed worse when they had to carry him off like that, that it would be something worse than that.
You say a couple of weeks, does that mean DL for sure?
Oh, yeah.
Dansby was removed from the game. Will we see him here tomorrow?
Well, we're going to make that tomorrow, the determination. Probably will be
tough for that. I mean, for the kid, just kind of establish himself.
Oh, no, he's playing, he's doing really well. I mean, it's been really great experience for him. He's played about as good a shortstop as you can. He's got some big hits, and he's getting his legs under him and doing really well. So, yeah, I hate it for him, because he's a hard-working kid. He loves to play. He brings a lot of energy to the lineup, and it's just unfortunate that some freak like that had to happen.
What about Julio? What do you think of him with that?
Well, he just got a lot of deep counts, ran his pitch count up. Had, starting off, thought, it looked pretty good, and I thought, man, it's going to be a pretty good night. And it just kind of got a little, tougher. I don't know.
How big was that double play that the Phillies turned in the second inning? Because you had the lead and you're going back for more, and then kind of shifted the game right
there. Yeah, those are always big. But, we had a lot of chances to come back, and that kid, he was real efficient with everything he was throwing, and we had a hard time getting a hold of him. And late in the game when we came back, just couldn't get a big hit.
Who's the white Freed?
I'm sorry?
Freed.
Yeah, I thought he did really, it's good to get him. It's hard. You're looking for the perfect spot, and there never is. And tonight, I thought it was as good as any, and it was good to get him in there for a couple innings, and he did a great job, I thought.
Kind of the way Julio's season's gone, I mean, he makes a pretty good pitch to.
I don't know how the guy hit that ball. I mean, that almost bounced.
Yeah.
And he hit it out. I mean, that's just kind of the way it's been going. But, I mean, yeah, that thing was, if he'd have taken it, the catcher wouldn't have caught it, more than likely. So that's just,